tragedy on Maui after a man's burned body was found in his home. Witnesses tell police he set the home on fire himself. Maui police responded to a possible abuse in progress case around 6:15 this morning at the home on Kakai Place in Wailuku. Upon arrival, officers found the back of the home completely engulfed in flames and heard several gunshots from within the home. The Maui Fire Department put out the flames and found the charred remains of a 52-year-old man along with three dead dogs. Police say they have opened an arson-suicide investigation.